Why did I end up here? I don't remember how I got here at all. I really should talk to Kaito about it.
Yuito, deployment orders. We confirmed a large pack of others in an abandoned subway. Head over there, right away.
Okay, got it. And Naki?
He's already on his way.
Thanks, I'll be right on his heels. It looks like calling Kaito is going to have to wait.
Seto platoon is all here.
You've all heard the situation from Wataru. Apparently, there's a swarm of others in these abandoned subway lines. The extinction belt has descended to lower altitudes, and they're flowing underground from the air ducts. Sure, there's no need to explain it at this point, but we have some new blood here. So let's see what you know about the extinction belt. What's the extinction belt? Nagi.
Yes, sir. It's an anomaly that's believed to be the product of the spring of extinction.
Exactly. It accumulated near the Earth's stratosphere and has covered the whole globe. Others are born inside it and have been observed descending to the Earth's surface, so don't go near areas where the belt is thick. The others could appear anywhere. The extinction belt also has the tendency to block signals. If that happens, Wataru's telepathy will be our only means of communication.
Without a communicator, my telepathy only allows me to talk to you and not the other way around. Let's hope the communicators don't go down.
So that's the deal. I want you to stay on your toes out there.
Understood.
This will be a joint operation between the 7th and 8th Company from the 1st Regiment, and the 1st and 2nd Company from the 2nd Regiment. It's a large-scale joint operation. I want you all to refrain from going off on your own. Especially you, Kagero.
What? You're really going to call me out in front of everyone, Captain?
Don't get so upset. Team 1 will be me, Nagi, and Hanabi. Team 2 will be Kagero, Tsugumi, and Yuito. Seto Platoon will head to Point Alpha behind 2nd Company.
Understood!
This is the first time we've worked together, Tsugumi. I'm looking forward to it.
Okay.
I'm using this, Tsugumi!
I can't see it, but the other is still around. Use SAS to find it.
Something rare. Resource nearby. So this is the subway. So it's basically an abandoned line. There are some places with active subway lines, though.
Here we go!
Alright!
Come on!
Thank you.
this is brain drive. It feels like all the nerves inside my body are standing on end. Captain, does the extinction belt usually come down lower than the stratosphere? No, it's usually seen higher. It's pretty rare for it to be this low. Let's be ready. Subway looks the same. Try not to get turned around.
You have some power?
It's down! Give it everything you've got!
I can hit it!
Drive is basically just really intense focus, right? Apparently, bias has a function to adjust the stimulation to the brain, allowing for easier control of brain drive.
But I don't think relying on it is good. You need to control your power by yourself.